Skyscraper, starring Dwayne Johnson. Dwayne Johnson stars as Will Sawyer, a former FBI hostage rescue team leader who now assesses security for skyscrapers. Set in Hong Kong, he goes to this building that's 3,500 feet in the air. I liked this movie. I thought it was awesome. A lot of people are comparing it to Die Hard and The Towering Inferno. Never seen Towering Inferno. Have seen Die Hard. I loved it. It's getting to the point now where Hollywood is, they've run out of ideas. And we just gotta take it with a grain of salt. We can't keep complaining. If you see a good action movie and they're trying, stop nitpicking. Yes, I have my fair share of movies I don't like. I at least give them a try. I know most reviewers out there, they give these movies a try anyway. But they go a little too hard on them. Me, I'm open-minded. I'm going to say that right now. I'm not ashamed of saying that what others deem as crappy, I love. Because that's just who I am. And I'm never going to be ashamed of that. I'm me, guys. Basically, this movie revolves around Dwayne Johnson's character's family who gets caught up in all this terrorist act who take over this building, and they want him to open the security locks where the main guy has locked himself up, who actually runs this whole building, and he has this device that the terrorists are looking for that'll put him away for a long time. Dwayne Johnson is practically the John McClane of this movie. He's trying to rescue his family, and I think that's commendable. It gives it a nice touch for this movie. Another notable actress that was in this movie, Neve Campbell, who played Dwayne Johnson's character, Wife. You may have recognized her in another horror franchise for all you horror freaks out there. Scream. It was actually nice seeing her in an action movie. I have not for once seen her in any action movie till just now. And it was pretty nice. She did a wonderful job. She had that Sidney Prescott spunk about her, especially towards the end. I won't give anything away. But she had that attitude to where she could survive anything. She could survive any movie. The action was awesome. I don't care if anybody else who sees this video thinks, wow, this guy's just, he'll watch anything, like anything. Not true. I just like what I like, and I'm different. This movie was good. It was directed by Rawson, Marshal, Thurber, the same guy who directed Central Intelligence, which is another Dwayne Johnson favorite of mine. But I would recommend you checking this out, and I'm not going to go on a rant about how good the CGI was or how poor it was, like Chris Stuckman. Yes, buddy, I'm talking about you. I'm not degrading you. Far from what I'm doing. Reviewers like Chris Stuckman, they like analyzing movies. I just like enjoying them and giving them good or bad word of mouth. Now, there's nothing wrong with what Chris Stuckman does. I give him props. I enjoy watching his videos. I'm going to continue watching his videos, whether he downs a movie I like or not. That's just his opinion. I mean, I know everybody's different, but I love this movie. And I would recommend you checking it out for yourself. And like I said in my other review, be your own critic. You don't have to hang on everybody's word just because. Thank you guys for watching this video, and I hope you like this. Click like, subscribe, favor, and I'll see you soon. Peace or about.